Two local heroes are honored with a fundraiser. Police officer John Cron and Scott Parnfelder were trying to pull Parnfelder's two-year-old son out of a minivan that got stuck on the railroad tracks in Elm Grove in May as a train barreled toward them. Officer Cron was able to get the mother free. Both men were injured when the train hit, but the toddler stayed secure in his child seat. A fundraiser was held today to help offset medical costs for the two men.
Express in words how good it feels to have this kind of support from everybody, because it's going to be a long process to get back to my position as a police officer, and this all helps.
Officer Cron needs more surgery on his knee. He's not sure when he'll be back on the job.